don't know why, but I love the way that fireball enemy looks right there in that cutscene. Anyway, this is the last part of Steiner's battle. And it follows basically just like part two. So. And apparently you should definitely steal more during the first part of the battle, because you don't get any other chances. I thought at least you had another chance to steal from him, but apparently you don't. So that's unfortunate. Might as well go ahead and heal. Not that there's any real need for it. Just gives Garnet something to do. We should only have one more round before that thing gets so big that Siren finally notices it. There we go. I knew it was ending soon. I never noticed the sound of the cat in the background. That chip must be very sturdy to survive the bomb. I mean, I know that it caught on fire and that's not doing well and that it's gonna crash. But the fact that it wasn't completely blown to bits, it has to be pretty sturdy. And now we are in what is called the Evil Forest. Thank you. That was very fast. Cracks me up that they just throw a body, the unconscious person, on top of another, unless they're dead. Alright. This just explains what active time events are. And the active time events allow you to see what's happening to the other characters at that moment in the game. And as you can see, both Garnet and Vivi were thrown from the ship as well. And they were just attacked by something. Alright. We're gonna save. Let's see. Nope. Alright, so we'll just save.